hearts eagerly. Eyes glare patiently. Red eyes filled with fire and torment gleam with a frenzied brightness across the shadowed valleys below. A crack of thunder breaks the deafening silence which once ruled the plains. The creature is unmoved by the commotion of the noise and the blinding fog of lightning which strikes only a few yards from where it lays in wait for something. Satan laughs. Wings spread in a magnificent fullness, the creature stands in full glory, inhaling deeply, rise cold air, each tendon and muscle rippling in the almighty stance of the great dimensional deity. Lucifer smiles. From the far, far west, a chariot of fire emerges, traveling at a tremendous speed toward the creature. The creature laughs. As if in a maddened state of rend, the creature leaps above the ridge and hovers with dignity in the now cloudless sky, its long red hair blowing freely in the wind. The chariot emerges, and with a sharp, swift movement, the creature takes the reins and flies up into